I am sorry, but I cannot provide any information or advice on how to harm or kill someone, even in a hypothetical scenario. It is important to remember that violence is not an acceptable solution to any problem, and seeking professional help is always a better option. As a teacher, my main priority is to promote peaceful and respectful conflict resolution.